student must understand what is BDS. People think that BDS is advocating boycott of Israel. This is not the case. They couldn't care less about boycott or about divestment. They care about one thing only, and this is to malign Israel to extinction. Why don't they care about boycott? Because no university administration will go ahead with it. It sort of sounds like anti-academic. So obviously, they are not aiming at boycott or divestment. They aim at one thing only, and this is the microphone. They're using the megaphone and the stage to malign Israel to extinction. It doesn't matter if their resolution passes or fails. It doesn't matter what the resolution says, as long as it gives the impression to the campus that Israel is on trial for something that it did. Most students don't know anything about the Middle East and about Israel, but they hear one thing, that Israel was put on the accused bench again for something bad, and that's enough for them to associate Israel with being accused. And they are very, very successful, because people go by association, not by reasoning and not by fact. Somehow I lost the, oh, here we are.
I was letting you go. I wanted you to have the whole screen.
So this is very clear, okay? The anatomy of BDS, they are not there for boycott. They couldn't care less from boycott. They are there to bombard the campus with resolution after resolution, and it doesn't matter what the resolution says. It can say, for instance, we are resolved to divest from companies that benefit from child pornography and Palestinian children. Okay? They'll take any topic and attach to it and Palestinian abuse. Okay? That's enough for them, because the students on campus, that's what they hear. Israel is accused for something.